Yes, print one. So, we come here this afternoon to do a French presentation. I have not been called in French performance, because it really is more of a presentation to give you an idea of the sort of things that you're have been doing this year in the second music section they had. Still working on music, but we work mostly in French. They come into the room for 5 minutes. I'll be preparing them in English, telling them what we're going to be doing. Then I flip into French and speak French to them until I got out of the room. And they've done remarkably well. Understanding what's going on, in following directions, in learning a lot of things in this fashion. Now, they had a really easy week because I have spoken English to them more than they've heard me speak English to them through the entire year. So 32 weeks I think it would be in French, and here we are 1 week where they got a lot of English. So they're going to get this presentation for you.
Yeah.
our numbers get oftentimes able to be played professionally.
Thank you. Thank you.
of the nation.
did two of the Allonz-y song. So, I have special.
Thank you.
We always have two spotters too, so that just to keep an eye on what's going on.
Thank you.
this week are going to ceremoniously talk the feathers off of her. It sounds a little strange, I will have to say. But its origin is that it is a French Canadian song, and it dates back to the fur traders. And of course, at that point in time, if you wanted to have some sort of bird jumper, someone had to talk. I'm assuming that probably in order to make that a little bit more Christmas, you can start doing a song a little bit. We will get all the questions on the